some people have asked about Polynesian circles, so I'm just going to do a demonstration of some hula moves, which is figure eights and circles, and hip side to side, and tamure, which is very, very fast circles going. For me, it's anti-clockwise. Some people prefer clockwise. So then I'll show you a little bit on how to do the practice those circles. Okay.